Bollywood industry is known for its extravagance and pompous aspect of life. It's an industry where star power and families weighed by the display of wealth. It is not uncommon for actors to flash their cash at every given opportunity. And the celebs not only splurge money on themselves, but also their loved ones. So, here are 6 Bollywood celebrities who gifted ridiculously expensive gifts to their partners. Raj Kundra and Shilpa Shetty. Raj Kundra adores his lady love and never shies away from pampering her. The British-born entrepreneur firstly gave her a 20-carat heart-shaped natural white diamond ring for engagement worth 3 crores. Then a lavish mansion in England worth rupees 50 crores. But the cherry on the cake was gifting an apartment on the 19th floor of the tallest tower in the world, the Burj Khalifa, worth rupees 50 crores. He also brought her an IPL team, Rajasthan Royals, worth 42 crores. Siddharth Roy Kapoor and Vidya Balan. The film producer gifted his wife, actress Vidya Balan, a high-end luxurious flat in Juhu, Mumbai. The mega expensive flat is said to be a sea-facing pad and is situated in the locality which houses the who's who of the city. The flat is supposed to be worth around 30 crores. Amir Khan and Kiran Rao. Looks like Mr. Perfectionist Amir Khan has carried his trait of doing something different while gifting his loved ones too. The actor gifted his wife Kiran Rao a holiday home at Beverly Hills in US. The luxurious pad had reportedly drilled a huge hole in the actor's wallet and has costed him around rupees 75 crore. Ajay Devgan and Kajol. There could be no bigger joy than becoming parents for the first time. And our Bollywood celebs are no different. Known to be a dedicated family man, Ajay Devgan gifted his wife Kajol an Audi sedan for the sweet little addition Naisa into the Devgan clan. Alia Bhatt and Siddharth Malhotra. The Razi actress is known for her selfie obsession. So, on her 22nd birthday, her then-rumored BO Siddharth Malhotra gifted Alia an expensive camera. However, the camera was not a regular one and was reportedly a high-end device from the United States, which had some unique selfie-assisting features. We are sure the camera made life much simpler for the chirpy actress. Aditya Chopra and Rani Mukherjee. The chairman of Yash Raj Films and the Bollywood actress have always kept their relationship private since the beginning. Even the news of their marriage was a surprise for everyone. However, it is rumored that before marriage, the shy Aditya made a grand gesture to his lady love by gifting an Audi A8 W12 which cost around 1.25 crores.